So I'm going to tell you to sit back, relax, and enjoy, and I'm turning it over to Ms. Niermeyer, our lead CFA dance teacher. Welcome, Ms. Niermeyer.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Dr. Poxon, and thank you, everyone, for joining us tonight and supporting these awesome young dance artists. If our speakers, Kayla, Abby, Sydney, Micaiah, and Sinai, could turn your videos on, hopefully people will be able to see and hear you a little bit better. There might be people popping in as we do this, guys, just because that's the joy of virtual performances. But I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to you guys. Kayla, you can take it away.
Hi, my name is Kayla Braxton. I am a sophomore, and this is my second year in the CFA program. This semester has been all about learning how to adapt to our current circumstances of having to be online most of the time and not getting our up-close and personal usual attention. As an artist in a creative program, trying to make a global pandemic might be more interesting, you would think, but it has actually been not that easy for me. In my case, before the world shut down, I was one of the students that had trouble freestyling and coming up with my own dances. So having to make our own pieces and dancing on my own, I learned to come out of my shell and express all my emotions and feelings through dance. And not only just through dance, I have learned to express all my creativity through music too. Using the website Soundtrap has really been very helpful because I feel as though making my own beats and music has made it easier because connecting with my music has made it easier to make up dances too. But overall, I am very interested in what we have been learning so far, and I am excited to see what we're going to learn for the rest of the year.
Yay! Thank you, Kayla. Abby, you're up.
Hi. My name is Abby Bennett, and I'm a freshman, and I'm a level one dancer in the Center for the Arts program. This semester, like Ms. Niemeyer said, we've been studying site-specific dance, and we've had the pleasure of learning from, I think it was three people. They let us see into their day-to-day lives and careers to learn how to make sound scores and how to dance, how to film and edit our own dance films. So that was fun. Even though we're in a global pandemic, you know, and we can't physically dance with each other, we found a way to make it work. And this show is a true, like, it's a true example of if there's a will, there's a way.
Thank you, Abby. Just a reminder to everyone, if you're not a performer, if you're an audience member, you can go ahead and turn your camera off and stay muted, and that will give our performers the best visibility. All right, Sydney, I see you. You can take it away.
Hi, my name is Sydney. Wait, can y'all hear me? Okay, it didn't say that I'm muted, so I was just wondering. Hi, my name is Sydney, and I'm in level two. I'm a sophomore this year at Henrico. So this school year so far has been a huge adaptation for me and the other dancers. Although dancing virtually is not ideal, it has definitely taught me a few things. For example, I learned how to edit a video, and it was actually really fun. Even though virtual sucks, I'm grateful for the opportunities it has given me to grow. Enjoy the show.
Thank you, Sydney. And Micaiah, are you here? You're not on my screen, but you might be here. If you are, just give us a shout out. Oh, there you are. I see you. Take.
Hi, my name is Micaiah. I'm in the ninth grade. I'm at practice. Sorry for all that. I'm in ninth grade. This is my first year for CFA, and something I've been learning is in order to become a great dancer in life, you have to know how to expand your genre and not just stick to one style. And because you never know what will be thrown at you. And something I really enjoy while being in class is our site-specific dances, where you get to go to different spots around and, like, dance with your environment and use your surroundings to just, like, work with you in dancing.
Awesome. Thank you, Micaiah. And then we have Sinai to wrap it up for us.
Okay. Good evening, everybody. My name is Sanaa Sledge, and I'm a junior in Level 2 Dance. Through these difficult times in this pandemic, I was nervous on how we will participate and learn this year while also staying in contact with those we love. Nevertheless, we persisted, and this semester I learned how to make my very own music from scratch. And I had never done anything like this before, and it was my first time, and it was really out of my comfort zone. But I ended up having a wonderful piece that I was really proud of, and it was a great experience. So on behalf of my peers and I would like to thank Ms. Nico Tower, our guest speaker, who helped us learn this new skill with patience and enthusiasm. Thank you.
Thank you all so much. That was beautiful. And I think it gave them a good little window into what we've been doing. All right, I'm going to go ahead and start the show. Sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy.
as I would be quite lost without you. Who would I call when I'm just not strong enough?
Well, actually...
And who would I ask for advice when I didn't know which way to turn?
If ever there's a tomorrow when we're not together, there's something you must remember. You're braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem,
and smarter than you think.
But the most important thing is, I'll always be with you.
There's food on the table, clean clothes. You take us where we need to go. You have a job and you still make time to take care of me. And I know now that it may not be so easy. So if I forgot to say thank you, I'm saying now.
Now we have our live performance portion where we have a couple students using the JavaScript. I see Talia. Talia, are you ready? Are you presenting? Awesome. All right. I'll get out of it and here you go.
You can press the little.
Okay.
Ain't no truth in your statements. Too much pain in this little white lie. You left me all this time trying to figure out how we're still here. I take pride in the things that we've done, side by side in the revolution. Won't stay silent for things that I love, cause we know them not care about us. Why men can't jump at least they can't run. Broke these chains to put hands up. They can never see the kingdom coming. You wanna see us all amount to nothing.
Great job, guys.
Yes.
You gotta take a little bow? No? Okay. Yay! Great job. And then beautiful scenery. Way to make it work. All right. And now we have Anaya. Are you ready?
Oh, you hear me? Okay. Can you hear the music?
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good.
Wait,
Great job, Anaya. I know that's not easy. So that JavaScript is actually motion censored. It picks up their body movements and sort of dances with them. And they were involved in the coding process of making that. So that's why that's super cool. I've never seen it happen before. So, and the person who made it is also a CFA alum from Visual Arts. All right. Without further ado, I will continue sharing. I'll move on to the next one.
It's unlocked. Yeah. Can feel you creeping in to my mind. If these walls could talk, they're caving in.
To our next group of individual films. Those were awesome. Great job, guys. I have another collaborative film coming up. And then Jasmine and Mina, you are on deck after this one for your live pieces.
My heart has been taken over every day. I get colder too. I realize need to let go expression from the get-go too.
I see that our live people, Jasmine and Michaela, are you ready to go?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, here we go.
Can you see us?
Yes.
Okay.
You decide to do it in the dark.
Yes.
added an extra effect. Okay. All right. Manai, are you ready? Are you with us?
Yeah, I'm with you.
All right. Take it away.
Okay.
Great job, Manai. That looked awesome. All right, here we go. Some more dance films.
Today, you were far away.
Here is our last round, our part three of the individual dance films.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seems like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak. We'll be right back.
end of our individual dance film series. We have a couple more live performances, but I also just want to commend, especially everyone who made those individual dance films. It is not easy to go in public and dance and just set your iPhone up somewhere and dance by yourself, you know, next to a pond, in a park, wherever you are. So that took a lot of bravery, and congratulations. Great job. All right, do we have Abby here and then Heaven on deck? Abby, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, go for it. Awesome, Abby. I love that the purple crystals. It's like you're dancing in, like, I don't know. It's really fun. I love that. All right. Heaven, are you ready? There she is. Take it away. To all of our live performers, I can attest it's super strange performing to when you know people are watching you and you can't see them. Great job. Oh, Heaven, you're not muted yet, but you did great. Good job. Okay. All right. Our final performance, the last collaborative. And there you have it. That was the finale of the dance showcase. If you guys all want to turn on your cameras and give them a little round of applause. Yay to all our beautiful performers. You did great. I'm so proud of everybody. And it's so great to see so many beautiful faces. Yay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And great job. You guys should be very proud of yourselves. I'm getting texts from all of our guest artists being like, I'm so impressed. They're amazing. So yeah, you guys did an awesome job. You should be very proud. Dr. Poxon, did you have any closing statements or closing words? Oh, it's so good to see alum. Hey guys, I miss everybody.
Just wanted to say congratulations to the CFA dancers for a fabulous December 2020 showcase. Thank you for all the time and effort that you put in to coordinating and producing this show. I know it is not easy to transfer a dance showcase that we're used to doing on stage into a virtual format. And so we are all learning and growing, but I'm so proud of everyone for all their efforts. We thank you for joining us tonight. Remember, you have three more chances to join us to see some other CFA talent tomorrow night and next week. And thanks again, and happy holidays.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.